Just got, well, I ain't gonna say, just got back in from Shreveport, from the house. That was early in the day. Come back into Dallas, got a couple calls to do. Now, I know I've done a lot of videos on GM trucks. This is true. Now, the reason I'm doing one on this one, now there's a double dent in the truck, and you know, there's some other things in the truck, but that's not the reason why I'm doing this video on this one. The reason I'm doing the video on this one is because, of course, there have been a lot of Cadillac converters coming up missing. And I've been asked if there's anything that I can do as far as some type of deterrent to where if they get up under there, the truck can go off. Well, yes there is. I've done a couple trucks, and I just haven't gotten a chance to actually get one on video, so that way you can see that it actually does work. Now, what I'm gonna do is, the remote is in my hand right now. Now, what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna give it to the cameraman, and I'm gonna have him arm it, and I'm gonna get up on the truck, and I'm gonna fiddle with it. All right, go ahead and do it, Corey. All right, now the alarm is on. I'm gonna give it a minute, let it fully set. And I'm gonna crawl up under the truck, and I'm just gonna, just like I'm gonna put the catalytic converter off, it's gonna go off. Barely touched the truck and it went off. There's a sensor up under the truck. Now, you see the truck, but ain't no license plate or anything being shown. Now, car, truck, don't matter. Get up under there and I can put a sensor up under there. And you will not see it. I can show you where it's at and you still won't see it. So, catalytic converters, they're very important to your vehicle. They cost a lot of money. And you just don't want to get caught slipping. So, if you got a truck like this, any truck, I suggest that you get the same thing that my boy got. Because in the long run, it'll save you a lot of money and save you a headache. So, spend a little, save a lot. Spend nothing, spend a lot. It makes sense if you're not retarded. So, red fish, blue fish. It's that simple. So, we're going to cut this one. I wash my hands of this truck. Auto Impressions, UNLTD. Name is on the shirt. And, we out.